We now speak with the world's leading provider of intelligent wireless outdoor lighting controls. CIMCON LIghting is providing smart lighting to help cities begin their path to the smart city. And here to tell us how it works is CIMCON LIghting CEO Anil Agrawal. Anil, welcome.
Thanks for the opportunity.
Anil, start by telling us about CIMCON LIghting and the technology you've developed.
CIMCON is all about Internet of Outdoor Things, things that are on and near the streetlights. Some example of things on the streetlight are the light itself, cameras, environmental sensors, EV charging stations, and many more. Some example of things near the streetlight are trash cans, parking spots, fire hydrants, and even people. Most of the work that we have done so far revolves around the light itself, as this provides the most compelling business case for cities. For a typical city, streetlights contribute to about 40% of their total energy spend, and our technology can save anywhere from 10 to 30% on energy and upward of 50% on maintenance. So it has a very quick ROI. Today we have deployments in 50 cities across 16 countries, and the adoption rate is increasing very rapidly.
And how can CIMCON help cities realize the vision of the smart city at a small cost relative to the benefit achieved?
Today, more than half the world population is living in cities, and this will only grow over time as more and more people move towards cities. This is putting tremendous pressure on the city's resources, and they are forced to become more efficient and run smarter. This is only possible through automation, and automation requires addition of sensors throughout the city. CIMCON products provide power, computing, and connectivity to transmit this data from the sensors into the cloud by leveraging the existing smart city infrastructure. And once this data is available in the cloud, city officials can utilize it to improve traffic, safety, waste management, air quality, and other services to make cities safer, more productive, and overall a better place to live and work.
Finally, what other technologies push CIMCON ahead of the competition?
Key differentiator for CIMCON is our ability to solve real city problems using our technology. An example is a blue light app that replaces physical kiosks at university campuses with a smartphone app. Whenever a student or a faculty member feels unsafe, they can press a button on the smartphone and lights within a given geofence will start blinking and the campus security is notified. First responders is another app. Park safety is yet another application. It is these real applications that push CIMCON ahead of its competition.
Thank you, Anil. That was Anil Agrawal. Learn more at CIMCONLIghting.com.